Hello everyone, I hope you all are fit and fine. You must be having Exceed Foundation Tales and Tunes for Grade LKG.
Open page number 39. Today we will learn a new topic and the name of topic is Shadows. So what is shadow? Shadow is a dark reflection.
Do you know what is shadow? Shadow is a dark reflection. Now look here, this is a garden scene and this boy is standing outside in sunlight and this is the shadow of a boy.
Now look here, this is a big tree and this is a shadow of tree. This shadow is formed by a tree by blocking sunlight. See, this is a flower pot. And this is a shadow of flower pot.
Now look here, this is the inside scene of a room. Kids, shadow can be created by any source of light, like sunlight, like light of lamp also. Now look, these are two kids. They are making shadows with their hands. This boy is making shadow of rabbit with his hands. This girl is making shadow of butterfly. Now look here, this is a flower pot and this is a shadow of flower pot. These are the clothes and this is a shadow of clothes. So kids, shadow is formed by an object by blocking light. I hope you have understood this topic and will revise the same at your places. Till then, take care.